We check back in now with Mike Eppel over at 680 News for the latest in business, and it looked like good news right now for Home Depot.
Yeah, it's interesting numbers in from the biggest home improvement retailer. Good morning, Tammy. That Home Depot continues to show growth from a sales standpoint, profitability, and this company is seen as a barometer of the housing market. If consumers think that their housing values are going up, well, guess what? They typically spend more on those properties in renovations. And that has been the case specifically in the U.S. market, where the same-store sales results, that's a tracking of sales growth over the year, up 4.2%, which is a pretty big number. It's a little shy of consensus estimates, still pretty good. The American housing market right now continues to show strength. The Canadian market, it's going to be interesting to dive down into these numbers through the day to see if, in fact, the slowing sales here in Toronto and in Vancouver have put any dent into Home Depot's Canadian sales results. Now, the stock over the past year is up by about 22% on Wall Street. It's, again, one of those bellwethers that we track to see economic strength or weakness. Monday's trade on both Bay and Wall Street, all about the vices. On Bay Street, we saw a record-breaking deal in the medical marijuana space with Aurora Cannabis announcing a $3 billion takeout of MedRelief, which is, again, a big bet about where the legal cannabis market will be here in Canada, globally perhaps, in the United States. Canopy Growth yesterday announced it wants to list its stock in the New York Stock Exchange. It's a big player here in Canada. And, again, looking forward to a burgeoning sector in that marijuana field. And we also saw the U.S. Supreme Court striking down a 1992 law that banned sports gambling for all intents and purposes on single events. And that could open a whole new space in the United States on the state level and in the gambling industry. States want it for the taxation. The industry obviously wants it for growth. And we did see stocks related to that pop higher on both Bay and Wall Streets yesterday. TSX coming off a gain in Monday's trade of 102 points. The TSX has been up 7 days in a row. It's less than 2% away from its record high. Wall Street's been up 8 days in a row for the Dow. Again, economic signals look pretty good. And we've also seen the price for oil certainly help the TSX. And it is moving higher this morning above $71 a barrel.